Greetings, my destructive destroyers, and welcome to a brand new reaction video. And today, I'll be reacting to Sonic Shorts Volume 1 by Sonic Paradox. A lot of you suggested I should react to this. And also, it's kind of old, but you know, it is what it is. So, if you haven't seen it already, you're living under a rock, it'll be down in the description down below. So without further ado, let's not waste any more time and get right into it. In 3, 2, 1, go. Oh my god, I forgot the quality is so bad. But again, it is what it is. But early 2000, not bad. Oh, Knuckles. Wait. Oh, these are really Sonic shorts, huh? Uh-oh. Something bad is going to happen. Damn! These are not bad. Some are good, some are bad. But so far, so good. It's not for him, is it? Rip tails.
What? You thought those were mine?
Wait. What? How is he speaking on the water then? That makes no sense. What's happening? I have no idea what's going on. Oh. Breaking the fourth wall. I mean, channels are rather annoying, and are practically useless! What? RIP! He going! Oh, Sonic 06! Oh yeah, Dark Sonic. At least! He's a shark for hot dogs. Chili dogs, to be more specific. Why so dramatic over a hot dog or a chili hot dog? Oh my lord, he turned into Mephiles. Chris from Sonic X. Oh, RIP! Oh! COVID! Germs! RIP! Uh-oh, RIP! It is what it is! Yeah, it is no. Wait, you can run away, hello? Or dodge it. Oh. it is what it is. I don't have to put up with
Ladies and gentlemen, I present Shade, female Sonic character without clothes on for a change. Oh my, this is
what?
Marvelous. Oh my god. We've got a new Sonic character. I must
Wait, what?
Right now, maybe there is a little cat in your living room.
Who's that? Who's this? I've never seen that person before.
One second later, you realize that it's wrong to scream at the cat. But if you will have had a sobby green tea, then you will have been more patient and balanced. Like a Latin guy with a ponytail, who knows how to say all the right things.
The tails. What was that ad? Oh my god, the quality? Is that Dr. Oh, there. Oh my. Oh. Two Robotniks talking to each other.
Dr. Ivo Robotnik, demand that you start taking your plan
The sad frown face and confusion from Dr. Eggman himself. Wait, why would you have a raccoon cannon for? Who are these characters? He's still going? Alright. Wait, what's that? Tollgate? Oh, rip! He tried, but he failed. Cream, Knuckles, and Chris. How did they not notice a meteor? What? No! I don't want to see Sonic's feet. What now? Oh, something tells me. Oh, I knew it! No! Don't do it! Disgusting! Bruh! Hope you guys did enjoy this My Destructive Destroyers. If you guys do want more of these Sonic Paradox or Sonic Shorts, I'm pretty sure there's even another version of Sonic Shorts as well. Let me know if you guys really do want more of these, and if you stuck around, make sure you leave a like and subscribe. Oh, why the hell was there Sonic and his disgusting feet? I know I'm Sonic, but... at least I maintained it. Well, farewell, my destructive destroyers.